one point that they were basically bulldozing debris into an arroyo and then filled it up. Is that the case?
It's that approved that these kids sitting up under all this gathering information that all that metal gets different next to so they were crazy and there you know some of it that said at the end of the day that we before you put a hole that separate with dirt. So presumably it's still there. The problem is that particular area is unstable. There are creeks going through there. Those are warriors are